Dear Detective, I have reason to believe that someone is trying to sabotage the unveiling of my magnum opus. I can't go into detail, but I assure you that local authorities are not competent enough to ease my concerns. I'll be sending you a package shortly that contains your invitation and a small token of my appreciation. I would be honored if you would attend the show and provide a watchful eye for any suspicious activity. I hope to see you soon. Sincerely, Joseph Thurman.
Sorry for the bumpy ride. The theater's just ahead on the left. I've heard it'll be quite the show. Seeing Thurman will be worth every penny. It was my pleasure driving you, Detective. I hope you'll consider a generous tip. Thank you. Much obliged. Your things are in the trunk at the back of the car.
After Thurman announced he was coming out of seclusion, my theater sold out in a matter of hours. Word around town is that Thurman has something planned that will end their rivalry for good. The show's completely sold out. I hope you have your invitation. Ladies and gentlemen, the magnificent Thurman, master of flames. Is he really dead? And my poor patrons, to witness something like that. Detective, I hate to impose, but can you put out the fire while I go for help? Here, this will get you backstage.
Thank you.
It looks like you're going to be with us for a while. The authorities have seized your carriage to help evacuate the patrons. Since you're here, maybe you could assist with the investigation? Our local detectives aren't known for their competency. I'd start with Roger Addington. He knows more about Thurman's magic than anyone. He lives across the bridge on the other side of town.
A crazed mob of theater patrons scared my horse, and I was thrown to the ground when she panicked. I think my knee is fine, but I've got a pounding headache, and I can hardly stand. There's some feverfew growing on Addington's grounds that would ease my pain. Could you please bring me some?
Thank you. My head aches.
I seem to be having some electrical problems. Not surprising, considering the amount of power I use here. Anyhow, I assume you'll hear about Thurman's death. Quite the performance, if you ask me. I'll be happy to assist in your investigation, assuming you can prove your worthy partner. My mansion is a puzzle in its own right. If you can make your way in, I'll have some valuable information for you. Here. This should get you started.
Thank you so much. I feel better already. Hey, aren't you that famous detective? I heard what happened to Thurman. What a tragedy. I found this on the ground after the mob ran through. It might be nothing, but maybe it's a clue of some sort. Thank you.
Well done. I wasn't expecting you so soon. If you'll excuse me, I have some things to attend to upstairs. I promise I'll assist you shortly, but feel free to look around in the meantime.
What?